year, and I know Andy knew this before anyway, but we practiced a technique going down a hill, because I know that in Scotland some of them are dangerous. We practiced a technique called assisted braking. Do you know what that is?
Right.
Normally when you go down a hill you put it in first low, and the engine brake all the way down. Sometimes it requires a little bit more.
And I have to do that with 35 on the tire.
Right.
She rolls it up.
She'll roll away. So basically you just bite it, you just get it to
high. I just touch it.
And what I teach the guys is I teach them to lock their ankle. Because once you start going down, you don't want to then press a bit more or let go, you lose control. And that little hill that we did earlier was a great example. The first one where we went up and down. As you come down there. Yeah, well, you would do. You would do. If I was a manual, probably not. My
would.
Yeah.
I can't even think of a go subcontract that they're coming in with now. Do 2-3 days a week and all that stuff. They're trying to get the
We'll be right back.
That's what I'm thinking. Of all the places in the freaking world, I have to get stuck here, don't I?